Hello, I'm Ron Burgundy here with the highlights from the 1976 match between the Pirates and the Sex Panthers. Daz Jamison makes the interception.
It's quite a common Australian name. I wish I could speak Australian.
And Francois Trickwar
finishes off the play. That was just silly.
Look out, it's hammer time.
No,
not until 1989. Trickwar with the pass to Todd Gregory, who finishes off with a reverse cowgirl. Layup.
Forgive me, sports fans.
Nobody told me Johnny Depp was playing on this team.
That's not Johnny Depp.
Really? Ben Roberts, you say? Well, that was a pass to no one, really. And it ends up in the hands of Frank Fernando. Daz Jamison once again.
Rejected by both Francois Trickwar and Frank Fernando. Lots of F-words in that sentence.
I'm thinking of another F-word right now.
Dully Hanty.
Stolen again.
Oh, smooth pass from Cal Dully Hanty. Almost as smooth as my own Ron Burgundy.
Pass from Bray.
Again, it's Dully Hanty.
If he keeps going the way he is, he might get a deal with the Tropics in the NBA.
And another nice pass from Bray, and this time it's James Hetfield with 2 points.
That's not him.
Who's it then?
Brett Butler?
If you say so.
Another reverse layup.
Trickwar the Australian.
Stolen again.
Do the Sex Panthers know they aren't supposed to pass to the white guys?
You know that's not what I meant, Fantana.
Daz Jamison once again.
I'm pretty sure the ball hit Daniel Lillycrap on the boot. I hope they wipe the ball after that.
A nice pass from Trickwar to Gregory brings another 2 points to the Pirates.
Gregory appears to shoot the ball, but instead passes it to his teammate, Brett Butler.
I believe that move is called an alley-oop. Am I pronouncing that right?
Daniel Lillycrap with a three-pointer. These are all Pirates highlights.
Did the Sex Panthers actually score?
Johnny Depp won another 2 points.
Wasn't he terrific in 21 Jump Street?
I'm just saying is all.
Another well-worked play by the Pirates sees Jamison make another touchdown.
Stolen again by Daniel Bray.
One more theft like that and he could be locked up in prison for a very, very long time. And I believe that is his third strike. I can only hope the judge goes leniently on him.
James Hetfield.
I believe he also plays in a small-time rock band called Metallico.
Daz Jamison goes long for Dully Hanty. And it's complete. No flags down on that play.
Again, it's Dully Hanty.
You see? They just did it again. I'm starting to think this game has been fixed.
After all, illegal gambling is legal in Australia.
That pass blew my mind. What can I say?
I'm speechless. Well, I'm not actually speechless because I'm obviously still talking to you.
Gregory finishes off the play.
And that's a ball game, folks. Pirates win convincingly over the Sex Panthers.
Kinda makes me feel sorry for you, Fantana, since you obviously adore their cologne.
Be sure to visit the Transit Bar and grab yourself a Han Super Dry. And while you're at it, grab yourself some Pirates merchandise from www.piratesbc.com so you can look and feel as classy as me, Ron Burgundy.
Great Odin's Raven. Special Reserve Scotch Whiskey. Go ahead, try some. It's delicious.
Now, this is a nice piece of vision. I'm starting to get a hard-on. Can someone please find Veronica for me? No?
Forgive me, sports fans, but I was thinking about a pretty time I had with a lovely woman named Veronica Corningstone.
Definitely getting a hard-on. Stay classy, San Diego. Baxter, come here, boy.